think we're ahead of the curve instead of going broke. You won't have to be embarrassed. Are things a little better? He's just having a hard time with his business right now. Carlos told me. I'm surprised. I thought we were hiding it pretty well. Hutton would be very upset to find out anybody knew. He just hates not to win.
Are you sleeping?
Did you call my psychopharmacologist? Did you call him? Because he should call him because he's a genius. I'm worried about you. Seriously. Just look at me for a second.